Let's go. I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here. Come back later, finish burning out these nests. Now where is it? Goddamn nest, it's gotta be close. There's another one. Time to burn. it's not. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Patrol. Oh, shit. Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Another nest. Burn it down. Gotta be right around here. It's not gonna open.
Thank you.
close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
That's the last of them. Build your damn nest somewhere else, you damn freaks. Raider camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? How many ambushes you set this week, huh? Still here. How many years is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Says.
here.
You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that? Yeah, that's right. No more for you. Get the hell out of my camp. How many of you sons of bitches are there, huh? Another narrow quarter.
Emergency! What happened here? Emergency! This is refugee camp 13 Delta. West of Jack. Repeat, this is refugee camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me
let's go!
Radio!
Go.
Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
Deacon, I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to blow up like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey,
come on. Oh, she stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. think I can walk.
You're good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be when we come through? We gotta get to the roof, flag down one of those choppers.
All right.
See if you can rest over here. Hey, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. I guess we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat, just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Okay.
We gotta move. We ain't going that way. Come on. Alright, hey, sweetheart, can you move? How's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Nothing, Coco.
I got this. Go.
Hold on. Don't move.
Fuck you.
Yeah, we see you got guns, guys. Stop shooting.
Sir?
Hey. I'm unarmed.
Get out.
Now, listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out.
There's a helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed my wife.
Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. No, sir. Do anything. Please, go out here.
Wait, no, she's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here,
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Why you got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on now. Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
coming?
No.
Check on you, and I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer, another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.